Did you have bear meat?
Yeah.
I love bear meat. I love it too. Pa, did you have a hard day?
No, not so hard. Because when I went to the forest, I saw a bear. I came out and I shoot a bear. Do you have fun?
Yeah, because Mary always let me throw the pig ladder.
Mary, Laura, come and take your sister in the house.
Laura, you wait over here for now and I'll come back later.
I'm going into the house and cut the bear meat. Have fun, girls.
Bye.
Bye.
Laura, go milk the cow.
Okay,
Ma.
I'll get the cloth.
Okay, Mary.
Zookie, Zookie, come out.
Don't block the door.
Run, Laura, it's a bear.
How about you finishing the cloth? Are you done finishing the cloth, Mary?
Yeah.
Let me see. Here.
Cool.
Yeah.
Not that.
Who's there?
It's me, Uncle Henry. I want to visit your family.
Come in and see.
Hi, Uncle Peter.
Hi, Uncle Peter.
I will tell you a story. One day, Aunt Eliza and Charlie is playing with Charlie. Suddenly, Charlie makes up a small fire, then it grew bigger and bigger. And Charlie prayed to God. And at that moment, it rained, and the fire was all out.
What a great story!
It's so exciting when it was at the half story, when you were saying the fire.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
Be safe.
Let's be.
Go to sleep, girl.
Okay, Ma.
Bye.
Good night, Pa.
Good night, Mary.
Good night,
Ma.
Good night, everyone.
Good morning, girls.
Good morning, Ma.
Good morning, Ma.
Okay, I'm going to make some breakfast.
I'm very hungry.
Let's go right here.
I'm starving to death.
Hey, girl.
Here.
Thank you, Mom.
Here, Pa.
This is so delicious, Ma.
Thank you for your breakfast.
I'm going to Tom to try for good.
Why aren't you taking your rifle?
Because we have a bunch of the fur.
Okay, be careful. Be careful because you didn't have rifle.
Okay, bye, girl.
Bye, Pa.
Bye.
Hello, storekeeper.
Hi. What did you want to trade for? These fur looks very good.
Maybe some candy calico cloth in a dress.
Okay, I will give you 3 calico cloth, 20 candy, and a dress.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That's the world we're tired.
Yeah.
Me too. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I'm Pa.
Pa!
Pa! I'm so worried about you.
We thought that you have something.
What are you taking?
Just the trade for.
What did you trade for?
3 color coats, 20 candies, and a dress.
Wow! What a good present!
Thanks God that you're safe at home.
Let's eat! I'm starving too!
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Dinner!
Okay, let's sit down.
Here's yours, Pa.
Thanks.
We are ready to prepare this.
I think we need to pray. Come on, Mary.
Mary smells more.
Dear God, thank you that Paul can safely come back and we have a food to eat. And in Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.